Well, our trees are still looking okay. The windstorm that's hit a pretty large area along the Wasatch Front has really caused some problems, but we have been really fortunate. I removed those panels, that fence, last night just so this area can breathe a little bit and not to have the wind knock down the fence as it would choose, and I can put those panels back when the wind dies down. But kind of barricaded the barbecue and some other things so they wouldn't blow away.